So we'll be centered. So we started off on our trip down this design being in the US case of extension thoughts. Yeah, never mind. But okay, look around you now. Okay. Well, our classroom has been designed to extend power to nearly every point in the classroom within 1.5 meter range. Basically, if you have a 1.5 meter computer extension cord to every socket in our classroom, you basically have power in every corner of the room. But that also means we have about 30 meters of wire all over trying to trip you up and of course destroy your handphones and put them on the table charge. Okay. So there was another problem which is in your hostel, which we are trying to target, is that there are very, very limited power sockets and they are located in the most inconvenient positions possible, which is like right in the corner of your living room as shown here, the finger. So if you have a 2 meter socket, even if you have a 2 meter or 3 meter socket, you cannot cover your entire living room properly. This will cause everyone to just cluster in this corner of the room and try to fight for that socket. And even if you have one socket only, if you try to link socket after socket, you will require about 3 extension cords to actually go around the room once. So we decided to do a survey asking what about their energy use habits in terms of the system they use, whether is it the portable battery system or do they prefer to be wired onto a reliable source. So as you can see, 76% of our respondents actually say that they prefer to be on the hard wire rather than a portable battery. This is because most people or half of our respondents think that the operational life of the system they are wired onto is the most important feature, which is obviously infinite for Hawaiian power source. But looking at the next aspect, accessibility and flexibility are next in line with about 34% saying that this system should be accessible to them at any point in the room. So the next question he asked them is, do they have any problems with current energy electrical distribution system, aka our power sockets, batteries, and all this? And these are a few problems that are highlighted in regards to your extension cord. First is the fixed position of your wall socket. A lot of people complain about why is my wall socket not in the middle of the room where I can use it, nor is it not beside my table. Next is a safety hazard, mainly because there's a lot of cases and it's an everyday occurrence of people tripping over wires. Next, limited sockets for everyone to use. We have 40 people in our classroom, but we only have about 20 plus sockets, and half of them are not even working. So yeah, messy wires you can see all around you now. And lastly, a lot of people complain about bringing a whole bunch of wires just to plug in, and on top of the load of the laptop you have to carry. So this is a very big problem with extension cords. They're as big as a laptop, and you have to carry them just plug-in. So moving on, we went on to look at several products on the market. So simply, these two products are grouped together because what they do is they fix your messy wires problem. They do it in a dark, in a tape shape. So in a sense, it's also less easily to be tripped on, but of course you still can trip on them. But they do not solve your issue of limited sockets. It's a one-to-one. Maybe they could have improved the design, but I don't know why they don't. And of course, the other designs that that people propose are, for example, in the lab, they put our power sockets in the sky, they hook it on the ceilings. Of course, you hook it on the ceilings, right? You just simply have wires dripping all over the place and blocking your view. So that's not good for your classroom or for your own house. You don't want such wires dangling all over the place. Of course, that one it solves your safety issue, but it's going to be very cumbersome to actually coil it up. So our main focus for our group will be to combine energy at home and adaptive systems to come up with energy flexibility. We want to deliver energy in a safe, simple, accessible way to people and anywhere you want. And our direction will be trying to bring power to you. So instead of you going to the power socket, we want you to come in, sit down, and have a power within arm's reach. And that's what we're trying to achieve.